Mark the Bomber Barnett on one of the new Radical Works Suzukis. Glover running second. They call it the full floater. Barnett's bike and Glover pulls up on the inside and Glover slams the door at him. It is Glover and Barnett in the air, hand-to-hand combat. And Glover is taking him, no! Barnett takes it back. Glover sticks his wheel just inside for just a moment. Oh, and Glover's down! I don't know if that was intentional, but Barnett took Glover out. He's lost 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 positions.